Biology exams are based off two things: recall of content and applying content. I used the following approach. I would make notes of the subject based off PMT's detailed notes. This is because they follow the specification. So most of the information that's on there is needed for exams. So you don't need to waste your time looking through textbooks to find information. Or just have the specification up when you are making your revision material, just so you make sure you cover every single point. Making notes helps you to condense the info because there is a lot of info. I would add anything important from the lesson onto the notes as well. When it came to topic tests, I would go through questions to test my knowledge. The questions helped you to practice the recall and application of the content. The only way that I've found to get better at application questions is to do more application questions. And with these application questions, you'll see a pattern in the mark scheme. I recommend writing this down in your notes. If you learn something from the mark scheme or something that you didn't know, add it to your notes. And if you make any mistakes from the topic test, add that to your notes, or you can put it on a different sheet of paper. Call this the knowledge sheet. You can look over this before exams, so you don't lose marks for making the same mistakes again. I would revise the same way with mocks and exams, just with past papers. Every time I answered a recall question, I would make a copy of the mark scheme. This is because this is the exact words they are looking for. So if you learn those, it will be much easier for the examiner to give you the marks. If you have done most of the past papers, then you could always use the flashcards on PMT, as they can test how well you know the knowledge. I made a separate sheet of notes based off anything I got wrong in those flashcards, because that helped me to take in the info. It's all about doing a question, see where you went wrong, and learn from it. If you are awful at biology, and there's not long left, I recommend doing this. You need to get the content in here. I recommend watching YouTube videos from Miss Estrick Biology. She's got like a playlist on like everything that you need to know, and I think it takes around 7 hours, but you could spread that across a week. Take notes if you think that would help you. From here, you could do past papers. The most important thing here is to learn where you went wrong and understand why the answer is correct. Watching a walkthrough or asking a teacher can help you understand any question you get wrong. And if you want to do well, here are a few key tips. I struggled with organizing the topics. Like year 13, it just felt like a mush. So I split it up using the textbook's contents page and writing it down on paper. This just helped me clear up my brain. I also went through the textbook and wrote down any questions that I didn't feel comfortable with. And I used the textbook pages itself to make short notes on those topics. Again, to clear my mind. Math skills are massive. These marks should always be taken. Watch videos on YouTube or ask your teachers about any maths question that you get wrong and understand how to get the answer. Because these marks, they should be easy ones to pick up. Here is the playlist to the A-level video series. Leave any questions down below.